ready.
Respected guest principal, Father Thomas, teachers, parents, and all my dear friends. Wish you all a Today we are celebrating the 64th Independence Day of our nation. It is a joyful occasion on which we remember the people who gave up their lives for our country and its freedom. Mahatma Gandhi, Nehru, Subhash, etc. Subhash Chandra Bose, etc. Some of the great leaders who fought for our country. So we are here to honor them and to thank them. Even though we got freedom on 1947, we are not experiencing the real freedom due to many internal and external problems.
It is our duty
to eliminate such problems throughout dedication and hard work. As citizen of our country, it is our duty to try level best for our development of our nation. So we are here on this occasion to offer ourselves for our country and its people. So we are here to honor them and to so we can also join to save each our freedom fighters. Jai Hind. Once again, I wish you all happy Independence Day. Thank you.